three.
And Huck is a product that loves gas. He is, like, he just loves gas, man. He loves gas, he likes Sentry. So, we'll see if he wants to do any sort of crazy Sentry type bus later on. It's a common world with him.
Does he actually have a second SDV in his product to be great for that power? Is the issue with the first one was killed, if I'm not mistaken? Yes, he has set up another one. So we have the second SDV in the main, but it is all hot at this point. So, Cap already getting as many starting information as possible, and the first send to out is up.
I'm not sure if he's trying to bite or he's digging it.
I don't know. Now he's biting. But now he's digging.
Like, it's like, I'm not sure he's trying to make a cut.
No! Hey! Oh, this is really dark. I can't see him very well. Where are you taking the pillow, Bleebly?
Yeah, that's, it makes sense, you know, when you haven't been able to do anything, you're going to try even harder to
hunt. It's getting closer and closer to his food.
That's rough. You know, Hunt wanted to do a little regain weight pressure here.
Nope. He's done. He's done. Nope.
So sure it'll work well after already getting that second button again. Really the gate force was the best again.
We have the local now just joined on screen as well, so just started a second ago.
And hey, we say hi to the camera?
Already with the reactor at the factory.